another contribution from Frankl is that he's able to make us realize that in this world, not only what you believe, but your worldview, your assumptions, your worldview is important. Most of the people in his time and in our time, most of the people are busy making money, right? Success. You know, success is everything. Success, happiness. But Frankl says that if life is about success and happiness, then we will have many, many people become more depressed and more unhappy. You know why? Because only a few people get to the top, right? I mean, many people compete for a job, the top job, only a few succeed. And baby boomers very soon realize that their ambition to climb the top, it cannot be fulfilled. You know, baby boomers are now 65, 66 now, getting old now. They'll realize that path to success is doomed. It doomed them to misery because they cannot achieve it. So he's saying that the best way you live your life is forget about success and talk about meaning fulfillment. You know why? Every person, regardless how poor you are, regardless your ethnicity, regardless your religion, regardless your condition, whether you're sick, you're healthy, everybody can live a meaningful life.
Amen.
Right? It doesn't matter whether you're a recovery addict, whether you're a cancer patient, survivor like I am, always still suffering from cancer. It doesn't matter your condition. You can live a meaningful life until the last breath of your life. That message is much more uplifting, right? It's much more helpful to most people. Yeah. Especially for nursing, right? That even doesn't matter how sick you are, your life can be still meaningful. We'll find out how, okay? So the basic tenet of logotherapy is freedom of will to meaning, and meaning of life. These three are interconnected. Freedom of will to meaning, and meaning of life. And I'm telling you why, okay? These are a basis for helping people to find meaning, okay?